The question, when writing a novel, what are some tips for keeping the pacing of the story flowing well? The best answer I can give is have the reader see the characters do, then let the characters be. The doing is action, whether it be a race for life, a fight for possession, or climbing a mountain. In doing, the characters are taking action to proceed toward their goal, successfully or otherwise. That's up to you to decide. After the action, though, let the characters rest, reflect, observe, and plan. Get the reader inside each character's head. Make the relationship between your readers and your characters intimate. This is the time to do it. Vivid portrayals of your characters and their inner voices and conflicts will maintain the pace. I like to play the just when you thought it was safe game. Just when the character is resting, relaxed, and contemplative, without warning he's hit by a shitstorm and has to move quickly, or it may even mean his life. This adds surprise to your story that will make the reader gasp, if executed well. Caution, make the 911 frenzy relevant to the story and believable. You have so many options at your disposal. Use the ones that fit your story and never be predictable. Not knowing what's going to happen next or how a character is going to think or react will leave the reader panting for the next chapter.